Hello and welcome to Action Summer NEMOPHILA. And today we have got an original song, which is nice after I've done quite a few covers. This is Revive official music video from a year ago with almost 900,000 views. Yep. I haven't been like the most consistent on my NEMOPHILA reaction, but don't worry. No intention of like stopping. Just, you know, can't promise to like do it too often or anything. As I can't promise anything I do on this channel to be too often because I do so much. So it's hard to balance everything, I guess. But yeah, it should be fun. So let's get into it. Link in the description for the original video, the link to their channel, my Twitter, Discord, Twitch, Bilibili, if you want to follow me, my stream element where you can tip me, donate to request a reaction, my Patreon, you can support me mostly and get access to blog reaction and all that kind of stuff. Let's get into it. Here we go. Revive. King Cole. And she's gonna sound cool, as always, that's for sure. Play on the beach. Alright. Let's fucking go then. That's fucking heavy. I know she just started running with the music, that's exactly... Oh, this song's right there, like running music. A fucking high pitch is so good. It's so nasty sounding, perfect. It's an English song, yeah? Fucking awesome. And some clean singing as well. Man, she's such a good front woman. I haven't seen any like live performance from them. I don't know if they have any like proper live performance in front of a crowd, but I don't doubt that she will be perfect. Good pick, that one. So pretty heavy. That's good. I just don't get tired of like, we'll be wearing this part. Don't get tired of like this style, which I've tried to describe a few times, but man, you know, even after listening to like metal for like 15 years at this point, like a specific high pitch, fried scream, however you want to describe it, really stand out. I don't know. It is so satisfying to listen to because she has like a real roughness, fryness to it that, that gives her such a unique vibe. It's so satisfying to listen to. Too much. This is such a like cool place. I mean, you know, it must have been a pain to get the drums up there, but this is such a cool place for like the music video. But then at first I thought like a beach, that's kind of boring for a music video. But then actually, you know, it's actually kind of cool. They're not really just on the beach, like this is cool. That's a view. screams in the background. Fuck, that's so good. One more time. So good. Nasty is like the best one I've fought, and that's a compliment. Ah. Yeah. That's fucking awesome. Yeah. Maybe the new favorite song from them. I think before would be Dissension, yeah. But I think this is my new favorite song from them. I mean, even in the other song, I don't feel like her vocal performance went that hard. I mean, it was really like pretty impressive, but like, I feel like she went on a new level of hard on this one. And the music as well, like, this was really, really damn intense. Even the more melodic singing and playing part was really enjoyable. Overall, yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's just like as good as anything I've ever heard, kind of thing. Genuinely love it. I like the message as well, lyric-wise and of the song, you know. But man, is it like freaking like hype music that motivates you and just makes you want to like do things. What things, I don't know, but like, yeah, do things. Definitely like make me want to not sit there reacting to video, but do something like a bit more active. But yeah, that's why it's like, as I always say, like with this kind of like metal song, when I react to them, the dilemma is like, yeah, I mean, it makes me hype to do something else than just sit there like for a few hours, but that's what I'm doing and that's what I've got to do. Yeah, so I guess if I was smart, I would just keep it as like the last video I react to in like a recording session. That might be the best way to handle it. But yeah, fuck yeah is what I got to say. Fuck yeah, this was so good. Alright, well, I really need to be more consistent with NEMOPHILA because there's so much more I want to hear from them, be it the originals or their covers, yeah, definitely. Okay, that will be it for this reaction, I guess. Link in the description for the original video, the link to the NEMOPHILA channel, my Twitter, Discord, Twitch, Bilibili, if you want to follow me, my stream account, and Patreon, if you want to support me. And yeah, I guess as always, thanks for watching, and see you guys next time. See you.